started with the idea of two students at Fort Defiance High School, but they never imagined that it would become this big of a project.
The road to Woodstock Tower is already very narrow, but with an increase of snow and rain this winter, VDOT says part of the road is beginning to crumble away. And with a road this high up, they're closing the road to make sure you're safe.